number one, off two. Look at the barrel of number four. There goes Ross Anderson with the Hurt Anderson team. Ladies and gentlemen, the Gessner Bandits are now in. The Tigers are in third after 3 days. So they are right at the top, knocking on the championship here. The championship buckles are from the exhibition board here, and they are headed to the backstretch. Up there in front is the Gessner Cabinets and Alcan Wood Suppliers. Gessner Cabinets in walk on Alcan Wood Suppliers in Reed Park, and they're out in front. And second behind them is Jeff Fife with the Saskatoon Radio Cab, and behind them the Conoco Equipment Hook is Ryan Galloway. In fourth is the Saskatoon Horizon from Aberdeen, the seed processors, and they are Brian Britton's team. Up that third corner, he is clocking a great time, and Hertz Anderson's team is just slightly out. They are 2:43. They're only about 2 seconds out of the championship, and here they come for the line. As they come down to the line, give them a hand, ladies and gentlemen. What a ball. The figure eight is perfect on the ground. Ross Anderson is back across the line with the Gessner Cabinets in Waka, the Alcan Wood Suppliers in Reed Park. Second was Jeff Pike for Nippon with the Saskatoon.